Imagine a place where gravity is so intense that not even light can escape. Welcome to the mysterious world of black holes. I'm here to unravel the secrets of these cosmic enigmas in a way that's both mind-bending and easy to grasp. At the heart of a black hole lies a singularity, a point of infinite density where the laws of physics, as we know them, break down. Surrounding this singularity is the event horizon, the point of no return. Once you cross this boundary, there's no coming back. But how do black holes form? When a massive star exhausts its nuclear fuel, it can collapse under its gravity, leading to the birth of a black hole. These cosmic giants come in different sizes, from stellar mass black holes to supermassive black holes that lurk at the centers of galaxies, including our own Milky Way. One of the most fascinating aspects of black holes is their effect on time. Near a black hole, time slows down significantly due to the intense gravitational pull. This phenomenon, known as time dilation, is a mind-boggling consequence of Einstein's theory of general relativity. But don't worry, black holes aren't cosmic vacuum cleaners that suck up everything in sight. If you were to fall into a black hole, you would experience a process known as spaghettification, where the intense tidal forces would stretch you into a long, thin strand. It's a rather unpleasant fate, to say the least. Despite their ominous reputation, black holes play a crucial role in shaping the universe. They can influence the movement of stars and even trigger the formation of new stars in their vicinity. Studying black holes helps us better understand the nature of gravity and the evolution of galaxies.
Back in 1974, the brilliant physicist Stephen Hawking introduced the groundbreaking concept of Hawking radiation. This mind-bending theory revolutionized our understanding of black holes by proposing that they can emit radiation and gradually lose mass. Imagine, black holes aren't just cosmic vacuum cleaners, they actually give off energy. Hawking radiation shook the foundations of astrophysics and continues to inspire scientists to this day. The most general black hole solution in physics is known as the Kerr black hole. Named after physicist Roy Kerr, this rotating black hole is a fascinating cosmic entity with mind-bending properties. Its unique feature lies in its ability to exhibit frame dragging, where space and time are twisted by its rotation. The Kerr black hole is a key concept in understanding the mysteries of the universe and plays a crucial role in astrophysical research.
Imagine this. The distance between Earth and a black hole is mind-boggling. To put it into perspective, the closest known black hole to Earth is about 1,000 light-years away. That's roughly 5.88 trillion miles. Black holes are so dense that not even light can escape their gravitational pull. So, the next time you gaze up at the night sky, remember that hidden among the stars are these enigmatic cosmic beasts, silently shaping the fabric of the universe. The black hole remains one of the most captivating and awe-inspiring mysteries of the cosmos, inviting us to delve deeper into the unknown.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.